who's hit the front. Bulega takes it. Ducati first win since their return.
Amazing start of the championship like this is something special.
Nicolò Bulega, he's a double winner in the Netherlands as well.
More perfect than this is impossible.
The championship leader is up with a mechanical failure on the penultimate lap of the race. Nicolò Bulega puts one hand on the trophy. Nicolò Bulega becomes Ducati's first Supersport World Champion.